What's up guys, I'm Desiona, and today I'm going to show you guys how you would fix your Minecraft LAN connection problems on 1.14.4. Now this is an issue that a lot of people have problems with, and it should be a very simple fix. Now normally what you want to do is start up your Minecraft single player world. So let's just do that, let's just call it LAN. Do whatever, if you want to make it hardcore, make it hardcore. Now once you're in this Minecraft single player world, first thing you normally do is open to LAN, survival mode, allow cheat, start LAN world, right? Just do that, and then the other person who you're playing with would try and join you by going to multiplayer, and then it should be okay. Yeah, so the Minecraft LAN should be like appearing right here. And if it doesn't appear, or it does appear and you have connection timed out, these are the problems people have with it, is it doesn't appear, or when it does appear and they click on it, like they have connection timed out. Those are the two most common ones to do with this problem, right? So I'm gonna show you guys how you would fix that. Now if you guys do enjoy the video, or if the video does work for you, don't forget to smash that like button, as it helps me out a lot and it tells me that this video did work for you, and it will also show other people that it worked and they can trust it. So it's up to you guys to like the video and leave a comment down below if it doesn't work for you on what happened, and I'll try and help you out with it. Okay, so let's get on with the video and let's do this. So we are at our desktop, and first thing you'd want to do is make sure you go to your internet. So to do that is you just right click your internet, open network and internet settings, and then you go to either Ethernet, or if you're wireless, it should still appear here. Ethernet, or I think status, it should appear here. You want to click on it, and then make sure that this is set to private. For me, it's public, which is why I couldn't see it. But if you switch it to private, the server should pop up. Make sure you do this on both computers as well. And if that still doesn't work for you, then what you want to do is configure firework and security setting. Yes, because this is Windows 10, so it's very safety. So, and then you want to just allow an app through firewall, and then you can change settings by clicking here, and then you want to like allow. So if Java is not here, so make sure Java is here, and if it is here, make sure it's tick on private, and this box is tick. I don't know why I have three, but it doesn't matter, you just need to add one. Also make sure Minecraft is here. It used to be called Minecraft, but now it's called Minecraft Launcher. And then you tick the box and you press private. So basically to allow another app, you just press allow another app and you browse through and you find out where you installed Minecraft. For me, I put it on the desktop so it's easier. And then you just click it and it'll add it. And then once you have done that, you can now on both computers. As I said, you have to make sure you do this on both computers, otherwise it will not work. That's the main part. You have to do it on both computers. And after you do it on both computers, you can go back on Minecraft. Alright, now we are back on Minecraft, and normally it would appear right here. It should work right here. 100% it should work. If it works and you click on it and it doesn't go through, it has something to do with virus thing. Your virus protection software is preventing the port from allowing another PC to connect to you. And you might need to allow your virus protector thing to allow the port through. So basically you just need to go to your virus protection software, and then there should be an option where you just allow like another port, and you just want to enter the port that you see when you open it to LAN, because like it changes every time you open it up. So every time you do that, you just need to enter these five numbers in, and you should be all good to go. But if it doesn't work, then just leave a comment down below and let me know what happens with your situation, and I'll be sure to do my best and help you out. And as I said, you have to make sure you do this on all your computers. Make sure every computer that it's trying to connect to does the same steps. And then it should be fine. But if it doesn't, then let me know down in the comments down below. And I'll let you know. I'll try and help you out as much as I can. Thanks so much for watching. If you guys did enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like so it helps the video out a lot. And if tell other people that this tutorial did work for you, so it should work for them. And make sure if you haven't already hit that sub button, but I know you already have, right? But just in case, make sure you do it. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.